Yeah, this is Battlefront 2, but literally everyone on my team for some reason. I'm the only person on my team who has a lightsaber. So if everyone on the other team has a lightsaber viewers, I'm gonna be so incredible. I quit. I actually want to quit. This is just literally, oh my god, so you're basically saying it's gonna be, it's basically at this point just me versus all of us, that's probably 5
but for the whole family, self-important grandstanders, on your marks, get set, kill. Death comes to the defenders of the light. Good. It's triumphing over ineptitude.
Oh,
oh no, heroes could be so ruthless.
If these people on my team don't stay as people who don't like to, I'm actually gonna lose. I'm gonna loot Skywalker.
Domination by the light side.
Nice aim.
Goodbye. A commanding lead for quickness and light.
Who
shall we triumph over evil?
Oh my god, please someone just get a light.
Oh no, hero.
Dude,
yeah,
this
could
is why
so
I'm on these annoying games.
Better move fast!
Oh my god. The one they have to focus on. Come here.
Whole rebel army's right behind.
This is just what you call a hard game. Kind of good though. What is the worst thing I've ever felt of in this game? That is a normal thing for me to be doing. He's just named that. What? Okay, but you have to take off charge. Yeah, this is not yours. I'm really badly hurt. I kind of hope someone on my team to look for.
There they are!
There's a kill. Where are the people there? Okay, No. Someone's Anakin now, viewers. So I can't. Now this video feels like clickbait because I'm quite on the moon. Oh, this is actually a decent team.
Keep it up, kid.
Done.
Villains daring to challenge the legendary Anakin Skywalker.
Let's look at the leaderboard. Then you win. Battlefront 2, but I'm the only person on my team with a but everyone else on my team is a gunner. Well, everyone, only person on my team with a lightsaber.